Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? Today, guys, we're going to be checking out Drew McIntyre versus Robert Roode for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship on Monday Night Raw. Yeah, guys, Robert Roode returned tonight on Monday Night Raw to answer Drew McIntyre's WWE World Heavyweight Championship Open Challenge. So this match should be pretty good, man, so let's check it out. Before the video gets started, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're on the way to 5K subscribers, and you guys help to reach that goal. Also, guys, make sure you guys drop a like on the video, and make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know who's going to win this match, Drew McIntyre or Robert Roode. But yeah, guys, we're going to have a little intro today, man. Let's get straight into this video, man. This championship match should be pretty good.
Who's ready to step up?
All right, so this must be before the matchup. Drew McIntyre asking someone to come out to answer his challenge.
Okay. I guess I'll just talk for the next 10 minutes. You have a good day, Charles? Commentary team having a good time.
Oh, snap.
Well, I'm pretty sure
my dog, Dolph Ziggler. Oh, snap. So Dolph Ziggler came out to introduce Robert Roode. Glorious. Yes, sir. Oh,
yes. Our challenger is nothing short of glorious, Tom.
Amen! Yes, sir!
High risk here against McIntyre.
Robert Roode on the top rope. What a clothesline. One, two. Oh, snap. I just realized he's growing his own beard back. I didn't like the mustache only, man. He needed the whole entire beard.
Look at this. Cinching in a figure.
Oh, man.
Robert Roode knowing damn well that the likes of Ric Flair, Shawn Michaels, Christian, and The Big Show are watching this match.
Well, yeah, the legends are on Monday Night Raw tonight because of what happened between Drew McIntyre and Randy Orton. Will Drew McIntyre tap out the finger four?
Because, oh, look at the agony on Drew McIntyre.
Oh my gosh, look at his face. Oh my goodness. So he's trying to turn the reverse depression. Oh man. Come on, Robert Roode, don't tap out on your own return.
And it may reverse the pressure, but it still does not alleviate that much pressure.
All right, so Robert Roode made it to the rope. So the referee got to break up that submission move. Oh my goodness, man, what a throw! He just threw Robert Roode like a child. Oh man, the kicker. Oh my, whoa, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Spine buster. One, two. Oh man, what a kick out. Oh, I forgot, at Clash of Champions, Drew McIntyre injured his knee. Oh man, what a boom. Dolph Ziggler down. Robert Roode finna go for the DDT. Boom. Is Drew McIntyre out? Oh, man. So Drew McIntyre kicked out at two. Drew McIntyre said, not today, man, not today.
Roode is in disbelief and understandably so.
Man. And we got a good pop from the crowd, man. Everyone's cheering. They're excited. Is Robert Roode, is he going for another one?
Has bided his time, has waited for the
if it doesn't work once, it might work twice.
Hit another one. Go for another glorious DDT.
Oh, I thought he was going for it. Uh-oh. What the heck? Oh, he's finna go for it again.
Heads up.
Oh my goodness! What a claymore! What a claymore!
Can he put away
one, two, three! Oh my goodness, man. That claymore kick is dangerous, man. That's nothing to play with. Just took Robert Roode's head off, man. What a title match, man. And Robert Roode was doing pretty decent for his own first night back.
Yet again, finds a way to retain the WWE Championship.
But yeah, man, that's the end of today's video, man. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know what you think about this whole entire championship match tonight on Monday Night Raw.